What's up, timekeepers? Me, Tom Gamer here, bringing you another part of Outlast 2. So if you're ready, I'm ready. Time to roll the intro. Alright guys, so without further ado, we'll jump right back into Outlast 2. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the series, and I'm enjoying it a lot, like I say, almost every freaking video. So anyway, that doesn't matter. So let's just keep going with the series and see what happens. We left off, we were in the church in the last part. Of course, if you haven't seen the last videos, definitely go check them out to see the continuation and how difficult this has been on my life every time I play this game. So without further ado, let's just jump right in. So let's go. All right, so we were in the confessional. This dude is dead now. All right. Sorry, man, I couldn't save you. Sorry, ma'am, I couldn't save you. Oh, that's pornography, I'm sorry. I'm terribly sorry. What the fuck? How the fuck did he get me? Not running again, come on. Run! Go, 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 go! Keep running! I can hear their footsteps behind me! I don't even know where the fuck I'm going now. Oh. That's clearly not what I was supposed to do. And I'm dead. And I'm dead. I was not supposed to do that. Run, 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 run. God damn it. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I totally forgot the button to jump there for 2 seconds. Alright. Where the fuck am I going now? Am I just jumping over here? All right. Guess we'll keep going this way. This always have to be super creepy. Oh, hello, teddy bear. Oh, God. I don't like going in somewhere and someone's singing. Aw. What the fuck is this? No, I'm sorry, little corpses. Oh, I can't jump over them. Wake up in black and pale. He's running away. Oh, not this again. I hate cornfields. I frickin' hate cornfields. It's unbelievable. And I can hear flies, so that means there's probably a dead body somewhere. I don't see any flashlights. God damn it. We're going.
There's gotta be a way to stop the wheel.
All right. Here it is, that's what we need. Where do I put this thing here? Where do I need to go here? God damn it. Oh. What do I need to do? Nope. Oh, okay, here we go. There we go, nice and slowly.
That should do the trick.
Oh shit. Jump! Run! Oh shit.
Far enough. I wouldn't go down there for all the clean chunny inside.
Oh god damn it.
That's hard as peace. Leave it.
God damn it. Dear Lord. I don't like this.
I could fit through that if I could get the gate open. door. The chain's
find broken. A hook.
Maybe there's something I could use.
I must find a hook. I feel like it's gonna pop in my face. Is there a hook somewhere outside over here? Chained. Oh, come on.
Jesus, don't you ever quit.
Oh, great, there's water. I don't even know she's coming this way. Oh shit. She's right beside me. Nice and slowly there. God damn it. Where's the hook? Just hide here. She can't see me here, right? Oh, of course. You will know that I I get it, right in the beanbag again. No good. Where do I start now? Oh God.
Try me and know my thoughts, and see if there be any grievous way in me, and lead me in the way everlasting. I will be thy plague and thy ransom.
The fuck's she going? Alright, you keep going now. Crazy lady.
He will lower even unto his death.
course.
Yes, Lord, for this is holy ground. I am who sent me unto you.
God damn you. Literally gonna come back here again. Oh shit. Yep. I'm stuck. I got it. God. We'll figure it out. I'll find it. Coming right for me.
He will, Lord, even unto his death. From his fundament to his chops, Lord.
Run! God damn it. Oh boy.
The road to the mine is somewhere around here.
Just need one hook. All I need. Oh. Okie dokie. Well, sir, do you have a hook? Oh, dear God. We're not in Kansas anymore, that's for sure. Hey, let me guess, the hook's in here somewhere, right?
Oh, Jesus. I should have prayed for refrigeration.
There's the hook, of course. She's in here. God damn it. Go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Oh God, oh God, go, go, go. Oh no! Oh, thank God. Thank God. Thank God. Oh my God.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Fuck. Keep moving.
Oh, honing glory of dicks. All right, guys, I'm going to leave this right here right now. That was enough for today for me. So we'll keep going from there next time, probably tomorrow, or I'll record a new one for you guys tomorrow. Of course, if you enjoyed the video, like the video, subscribe to the channel. We'd really appreciate that. Follow me everywhere, MeTimeGamer, Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, Instagram, and right here, YouTube.com/MeTimeGamer, where I post a new video every week, Monday to Friday, 3 p.m. Eastern time. So thank you so much, guys, for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Keep on keeping on.